about Moto?
Yeah, he made a joke about that. He is sporty. When we are playing soccer, no one passes me, but Trison does every time. My mom brought to my class little bears to make everyone happy, and that worked. Some played around with them. I knew that would happen. Well, I have to think he's here with us, watching over his family. We have to think now that he's in heaven. He knows we are missing him, so everyone clap now. He knows we're here for him. Love, Brandon. People that couldn't join us, but they sent a little message, and I think it's really nice. It really shows how Trison really touched a lot of lives, even if they weren't with him all the time. So one friend who I know, the student, actually just came to Jacobson last year. He's never in class with Trison, but his mom wrote and said he was very sweet with David and helped us try to find his football when he lost it. The student who never even hung out with him. Another person sent in, Trison and Talia were in first grade together. I often recall when he was in Kids Express and he saw me, he always said, "Look, it's Mr. Word." Very sweet kid from Tyrone Word. I have something I want to share. So in second grade, we went to the Science Center. Trison was in my group and he was always checking everything out. We'd be over here and he wanted to go over here and see everything. And this year, recently, we did this project in fourth grade with butterflies, ladybugs, and stuff. And I brought in all these different things to do, and I didn't make a big deal out of this one microscope in the back. I said, "This is really cool over here, and this is really cool over here." I didn't say much about this other thing, and he was on it. He wanted to see all of it, and I think that is really that's a really amazing characteristic about Trison to value. My favorite memory is that every time I walked into that classroom in the morning, the kids were getting ready for the day, but he would come up to me and he would give me a hug and just let me know that he appreciated me being there. Okay, so does anyone else want to share anything? Can be just something small. What's your favorite memory of Trison? Sophia?
And then I was wondering why there were so many people in the pool, but then when we got out of the pool,
that I was in the classroom a lot too, helping out, and Trison was just always goofy kid. He just was constantly making everybody laugh. He just, his sense of humor, the way he lights up a room, the way he can make anybody laugh. It was amazing. He's just such a funny kid. And I just remember Brenly would come home all the time, and she would be like, "Mom, I lost another dojo point today because of Trison. He just makes me laugh all the time. Just always laughing." True. And Miss Houston would get mad at me, and I couldn't help it because he's just so funny. So, yeah, what's good stories. I just want to say that his love for learning grew so much this year. And I'm going to miss him so much. And he was so creative. Everything he did with all his heart. And I just appreciate the person that he made me. He made me a better teacher, a mom, a friend, and I'm going to miss him a lot.
You're not at Ben's preschool.
It was really hard for you. This was Max's first year without Trison in class, and it was really hard for him.
Yeah, Noah?
Second grade, when that was my first year with the preschool. And I had no friends.
He was your first friend? Did you hear that? Noah's first year at Jacobson was in second grade. He didn't have any friends, but Trison was his first friend. Anyone else? Do any of the parents want to share?
I remember him in our mustard club. He was very excited every time he went to make that. He loved ours.
About the Gucci thing again, for lunch, if you get an X under your plate, you get a prize. There was this ring with like different papers on it, and he kept saying they're Gucci car keys.
Yeah.
And so every single time somebody had them, it's like, I want those Gucci car keys.
That does sound good.
Rhino?
So Trison would always make the best paper airplanes, like they would fly like cars. But then our teachers would always be like, throw it away. Then he'd be